The side pockets of a suitcase are very good for small objects. Earrings, chewing gum, shoe polish, needle and thread, charm bracelets, things like that. The top pocket is very good for hair rollers. Since they are plastic, they do not pull the lid down. Also, so your shampoo and cosmetics don't spill,